Lying down on your stomach, you're going to have a foam roll underneath your wrists with your palms facing each other. Squeeze the shoulder blades down your back and lift the chest without using your lower back, but just lifting from the chest. Keep the abdominals pulled in and don't forget to breathe. Keep the pressure into the foam roller so your shoulder blades stay down and back. Repeat 10 times.